All right, so I guess the game will be starting.
Yeah, yeah. They give you the good things, those in their chests. I saw a YouTuber in black shirt with me. And by the way, for some reason, I have an Alex skin on. I don't know why. I don't know if it's for YouTube.
But... Oh, no, no. You're fine. You're fine.
All right, so it's just on my screen. On my screen, I'm an Alex skin. I guess I'm a girl now. At least I got a nice ass.
Oh, the inner chests are the stuff that has the good stuff. Oh, my gosh. I didn't know that. I'm so stupid. Said it yourself.
No, I said the
inner chest. Wait, where are you? Are you fighting?
Fight me, bitch!
Dude, no one has anything good.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, don't worry, I'm coming. I'm gonna back you up.
He's easy. He doesn't know how to PvP like me. No, you stole my kill, you little bitch.
Screw it up.
Oh god, I'm dead.
Yeah, I don't know why it's just...
This game makes no sense. Oh, I should probably be holding my sprint key. And my W key. Okay, I got chicken. I got more food.
Are all these chests the same?
Run. I hear sounds of people dying.
Dude, I could totally kick the crap out of everybody here.
Dude, everything from this chest has disappeared. What?
Hold on, I'm chasing this guy.
Don't worry, I see him.
Spawn kill.
Don't worry, man. I got my fist to beat him with. And.
Ooh, yeah, let's go get him.
I got pants.
Dude, this is lagging so bad. Come on. I want you to get the kill. I want him to be like, disrespect.
Wait, I'm gonna get this.
Here. Okay, I'll continue chasing him.
Oh, yo, I got an iron axe.
Really? Oh my gosh, it's like a stone sword. Yeah, let's beat him up now.
Yeah,
show him who is the boss.
He's
freaking running. Why is he so fast?
He has speed 3, and if you hit him.
Oh, there's a freaking. Oh, I see now. You lose. We lost it because we were freaking trying to beat him up.
Yeah.
Man, it lasts forever, dude.
Yeah, it really does. It was like a good 30 seconds at one time when I was looking at it. All right. But he won't be able to get away eventually.
Well, I'll remember next time not to start hitting people right off the bat.
I do. I just start smacking them. I'm like, screw it. I went on a 5-kill killing spree. I almost won the game, too, but then I ended up getting, like, kind of double-teamed, but kind of not. One person started attacking me. I backed up. He backed up, and then the dude came and cleaned me up.
Ooh, dude, cleanups, man. That's my thing.
Yeah. Worst thing.
If you take a lot of damage, trust me, I got your back with that cleanup.
Yeah. Worst thing about this dude running is I see a lot of chests that I'm missing because he's running and I want to get them.
Exactly. I completely lost you two. You two are gone.
Oh, like pleasant. Wait, he hasn't stopped to eat once, I don't think. Unless he has. I mean, he has stopped, but I don't know if he was eating. And it's like,
He stopped once. He might have been eating out. Yeah, I have no idea where you guys are.
Dude, your speed should have been up by now. What the fuck?
Is he still running really fast? Oh my gosh.
It could be because I'm lagging, but like, no. Oh, there it is, because now he's jumping.
Okay, I see him. I finally found you two. Jeez.
Yeah, he stopped to fight me now.
Oh, don't die.
He hasn't even hit me once. Wow.
Wow.
Now I see why he ran. What? This chest has been looted? What?
It's like there's nobody here, but yeah, the chests over there were also all looted too. Okay, food's more important on this game than I thought it was, because I have no food, I'm down half hunger. But I can still sprint, which is odd.
You stop being able to sprint whenever you're down to like 3 hunger.
That's nice. Yeah. Oh, wait, never mind, I was thinking of healing, my bad. Yeah, I knew that.
Healing's the thing, that's the thing. Oh wait, you can-
And. I can't steal, run anymore.
You can steal the wheat and make food with it later.
That seems like something we shouldn't have to be forced to do.
Are you... Look, like, okay, watch this. Watch this, right? I break it, it disappears. I get nothing. But if I jump on it...
But if you jump on it, you get the wheat.
Yeah, and seeds. But I don't want the seeds.
We need to find more like, unlooted chests and more ender chests, because those ender chests seem to have good things. All these other chests seem like junk.
I don't know what bones are for. Here,
can I have one of those potatoes? Thank you. Oh, thank you so much.
I'll be a nice
person.
Much. I got plenty of bread, too, so.
I like you, Nog. You're my favorite person.
Yes, I did it. I'm successful. You're proud of me, Mom.
Your
reputation's
important. I am proud of you, son. Wait,
hell
that's awkward.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Daddy?
No.
Kill me.
I'm out. For me.
Wait. Before you go, take your pants.
Oh, I already have pants.
Oh, well, take more pants. I don't know.
I'm not nude unlike you.
I have pants. I just don't have.
Oh, you have pants? I'm sorry.
Yeah, I have the most important part.
I mean, the chest plate statistically is the most important.
Think about it this. Does a chest plate protect your junk?
That's, I don't know, that's pretty convincing. I mean, point.
Parkour.
No, because it doesn't. Wait, does that actually go anywhere?
Yeah, there's a ship up here. Dude, we're, oh my god, yeah, there's an ender chest up here.
Really?
Oh, it only had steak in it. Steak, an apple, and an experience.
But man, that's sad.
Good. I mean, the steak's really good food because it's like the best food.
We need to find some people.
I bet vegans would hate this game. Just
I bet they
a
do.
A lot of people. A lot of people are going to be
people make farms
them.
That'll kill hundreds of kids. Hundreds of animals an hour.
Yeah.
I would somewhat believe that they would be offended by this game.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a chest refill. Oh my gosh. Center.
Yeah, I see you. I'm coming in. Plus, I mean, like, they're like, you know what? Steak's the best food. Which probably offends a lot of them, and now I'm gonna get comments because hashtag fuck vegans, am I right?
Wow, okay. I know what you're going. That's too far, man, too far.
No, I don't have anything wrong with vegans. I have wrong with the vegans that are like, oh my god, if you eat meat, you are the fucking devil. You're a terrorist. You should die. You should kill yourself.
Vegans that are extremely annoying.
Yes, I guess they'd be like extremists. I guess that'd be I mean, probably not the right thing because I know extremists are like for religious.
Yeah, extremists
are.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
What I would consider it. Anyone that takes anything too far is an extremist to me. Like,
I can completely understand what you're.
Stop it! It's just fucking food. Jesus. And, like, realistically, I'm pretty sure spaghetti could be vegan, and I've already said, if someone was willing to make me some vegan-ass spaghetti, Chester's Refilled, I would eat that shit every day. Like,
boy. Okay, I've got a surprise for you. Oh, there's one deathmatch! This guy's almost in full iron!
He just snuck up on us. Yo, we can take him, man.
I can't! He's
yes, we can! Run!
Okay, he's bad. Okay. As long as we're safe about this, as long as we're okay about this.
He's bad. Trust me, he's bad.
He is bad. But I'm low. Oh my gosh.
He's running.
All right, we got him. Okay.
Go right. I'm going left. What?
Where's he going? He doesn't want us to get our stuff. He doesn't want us to get his stuff. So he's gonna suicide. All right, that's fine.
Go for it. No, I'm not.
All right, take these. Let's actually sit down and heal and wait for the other guy. Cause I don't.
I'm gonna go for that stuff.
You took. You're crazy!
Oh god.
Don't die!
I'm good. I didn't take any damage. Well, okay, I took my I still had the 4 hearts from spawn. I got this guy. Dibs on the kill. Mate!
Oh no, you're gonna steal my kill? No, you don't.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna kill you. I mean, not really, because I'm actually pretty low from that. So the stone sword, okay, I'd rather do a sword because it's a lot cooler looking. Hi.
I feel that you have more, we almost have the same stuff. I feel that we should punch each other to death. That might be kind of fun. I don't know how I feel about this.
I'm becoming a murderer.
I'm a pretty good runner. You gotta remember, I'm pretty good at this.
Oh, god,
oh dude, am I lagging? Holy. Yeah, lag.
Yay!
Oh, my god.
I can spectate myself.
That wasn't fair. That wasn't fair at all. I was down a few hearts.
I know. I took
okay,
a cheat.
Okay, I'll admit, I'm kind of salty from that. I'll be kind of honest.
I was down about half heart when I started shooting you anyway. I was like, you know what? I'm just going to go for it. Sorry.
We're just going into another game.
Sweet!
Yeah,
nice.
Let's go for another one.
Yeah. I like that.
Game starting.
Oh, I didn't play this map. Oh, yo, oh my, what? Everything's getting jacked from me. Oh.
My god, I just got iron leggings.
I had iron boots, but somebody stole them from me, and I just managed to get, like, nothing. I'm gonna beat you with my fist. I'm gonna beat you with my fist, bitch. Oh, hi. You happen to have, ow. Ah!
Run, I got you, I got you.
I only have iron.
Okay,
I'm just a
pleb. You look like an Alex now.
Yeah. Do you happen to have a stick?
No, I don't.
Damn it.
This guy's good. Try hard. Oh my god. Help me out.
I have nothing. Help me out. I am a pleb, please. I only have iron.
Oh my god, dude, freaking try hard. And this isn't, oh my god. This is
I got him, don't worry, man. I'm sacrificing.
Don't die.
Yo, what?
I'll back you up.
What? I should have it all. Not dying is a very good idea. This chair hurts my ass. Just want to throw that out there.
Nice to know.
Give me that ender chest.
Not good, not good
I got
chest.
Sticks. I got fucking sticks. I got these fucking ender sticks.
These ender chests are terrible. I so regret getting all these ender chests. There's nothing good in them.
I'm just gonna chill here. I'm gonna grab these potatoes. Nobody's attacking us, so that's a good thing. But I'm not gonna be so nice!
I don't have a weapon.
I don't either. I have sticks. I'm gonna beat people with sticks. Yo, you wanna get smacked with my stick, bro?
No thank you.
We should run and grab weapons. That's definitely a thing we should be doing.
That's semi-important.
Yeah.
I'm just running for my life, honestly. I mean, I'm not even running to go get a stick. I'm just running.
I'm gonna grab this chest to see what I can get. I got food.
Right. Dude, the speed lasts for a minute and a half.
Oh my god. I lost my speed because I attacked. Oh, is somebody coming near you, I think? Yeah. Look out behind you.
Alright, oh no, he's not too amazing. I feel kind of bad for him.
Arrgh! I don't even have a weapon. Wait, he's got a weapon. I need to kill him. I'll bone him. Yes.
Screwing this guy. Got him.
Yeah, and I stole.
Oh, yo, you stole all my loot.
I needed a weapon.
Well, you stole my boots.
I needed boots.
I need boots too.
No.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna go find more people to kill.
Yeah, I don't know how to get out of this water.
Bloodlust, man. Oh, I just took a ladder out.
Oh, there was a ladder? I'm just going around the side of it. Oh, was that you? Hello, peasant. Ow.
I'm giving you a boosty boost.
Stop smacking me on the ass, alright. I don't play that way!
I love your ass. Get it back here.
No!
Yes! Okay, I'm sorry.
Just eating. Has this chest been looted yet? No.
I'm gonna head towards the, where am I going? 12 south and try and find some people I can murder. There's still 15 people left, and the only two people are dead.
So I'm just gonna run in a direction and hope that I find something. I don't know what the gems are for. I have like a bunch of gems. Oh, not a bunch. I have 58 gems. I don't know what they're for.
I don't have a single gem. Aww.
Oh yeah, this is a map where that I will climb parkour and grab that thingy. I'ma do that.
Hopefully you find something good.
I parkour all the way up there and find a stick. It's not hard parkour, so you know.
I will admit these chests aren't very, you know, they're like when you open them you don't find anything that's too.
I got fucking 4 arrows.
You get some arrows, some sticks, and maybe like a wooden axe and maybe something leather, but nothing too amazing.
Yeah. The rude thing about the arrows I found, there was 3 in one stack and then there was just 1 separate arrow. Oh, hey, you want some iron boots? I found some.
I'm gone, man. Oh wait, no, I just found some. So that's not even a problem.
All right.
He's gonna die now. Oh, dude, he's freaking lagging like crazy.
Don't die.
I'm not gonna die. He hasn't hit me once.
You. Oh, good.
He is dead.
Yeah, I see that. You murderer.
I like murdering. I don't know what you're talking about. Murdering in this game is a lot of fun. It makes everyone like super scared of you and. Run for the life. All right, I found somebody else. I'm gonna murder this. Oh, I'm gonna get him.
Oh. What did I say about smacking my ass?
I'm telling you.
You gotta buy me coffee first.
It's just the big, round, shiny ass.
Yeah, I know. I can't help myself. Pretty nice. I'm not gonna lie. I mean.
I'm kind of sad, though. I was really hoping to kill somebody, but then the person that I was going to kill just turned out to be you.
Yeah, I saw someone else down here when you were running, so I want to
kill him. Yeah, and he's a freaking tryhard. I found him. He's got a diamond sword! I just killed him in 2 hits!
He had a diamond sword? What?
That is pretty great. Look at that.
Oh my god.
Sword. Got really lucky with the diamonds and crafted himself a sword. It's my sword now, buddy.
No, I'm kidding. I'm not going to kill you. I found a flint and steel.
Oh, I've got
lit. Am I right? Kill me.
I could make you an iron sword if you like.
I have the sticks, man. I have the sticks.
I already have the sticks. I'm going towards spawn. Meet me at spawn.
Right, yeah, I'm right behind you. I see your nice ass right there.
Thank you so much.
I don't have a protected ass. Oh my god, stop. But the one game that I was talking about that I was like, I did really good, went on a slaughter. There's, we might want to fucking run. We might, oh my god, we might want to fucking run.
Oh, wait, grab the iron sword. What are you doing?
I didn't know you did that. Iron
sword.
Dude, I didn't know. Okay, we're just going to have to go.
2v1ing. Yeah.
Did he run away with my iron sword or did you get it?
Yep, he's got your iron sword.
All right, we're going to have to just kill him. They're not much. They're little bitches.
They're running. Yeah, they have no idea what's up.
Oh, he's right, done. Okay. He's done. There's one. All right.
I'll go get the other guy.
Yeah, it wasn't that scary. I mean, I guess it was when they're coming at you, but at the same time, we're just like, all right.
Whatever. Yeah, we just see two people. We're just out of there, even though they...
All right. Well, that was easy.
He quit, so I didn't get his iron plate. Yep.
Well, that was rude. I got two pairs of iron boots. Wait, what happened to the other... Oh, you got his... Wait, you should have got that dude's stuff, because I didn't pick up his iron chest plate either.
No, I didn't get it. He quit.
No, the other one. The first dude I killed.
Oh, no. The first dude, did he have an iron chest plate?
I believe so. I think he was, like, in full iron with him. Check.
No, he wasn't, because I got, like, an iron axe and a pair of iron boots, and that's it.
Well, I got two pairs of iron boots and a leather helmet.
I mean, I didn't pick up his stuff either. You picked it up.
I didn't get anything. I got the sword back. And then this shit.
Do you have a bow? Because I got some arrows.
Nah, I don't have a bow.
Aw, do you have any arrows?
I have four arrows.
Oh, I can take those.
Yeah, I got you, man. There you go.
All right, the chest just refilled, so yeah let's go towards spawn.
Wait, where the fuck is spawn?
It's just this way. Hey, you gotta have that good sense of direction in this game, man.
See, this one, I usually, okay, why the fuck is that under a block? Who the hell designed...
Oh, there's a team there. Oh, the team's so screwed.
Oh, we can take him. Oh, hell yeah.
I didn't say, okay, you go after the other guy. I got
this
guy.
Don't worry, I'll boost you. I don't know where he went.
He's running.
Motherfucker, come back. I just want to stab you. In the face a couple times.
Dude, why is he running? I don't see any point in him running. He's gonna die. People who run don't understand. If they don't fight, you know, they're gonna lose anyways. It's not like I'm just gonna turn around and not chase him.
I mean, sometimes people do that. They're like, fuck it, it's not even worth it. Okay, I gotta enchant the bottle, so I'm gonna enchant my sword. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I had an iron sword that was enchanted with like sharp one. I still fucking lost.
Dude, oh my god, I should enchant my sword, that's right. Because you threw the bottles at me. Oh, I'm gonna have a sharp one diamond sword, dude. That's OP.
Yeah, I'm gonna get... Oh, someone's coming in. Oh, that's you.
Oh, crap. Oh,
scared the shit out of me, all right?
Dude, oh my god. And when you said that, I thought you meant there was some guy behind me. I'm just...
No, you jumped at me. I was like, Jesus. Don't come at me like that.
Did you get the other guy?
Nah, he ran. I don't even know where he went, so...
He went relatively this way. I'm gonna go look for him, huh? All right. Manhunt right now.
I'm gonna... I'm breaking on my sword. Did it actually enchant? I don't think it did. It did. Wait, whoa, what the fuck?
What?
I went for unbreaking one. I got Bane of Arthropod one, unbreaking one, and knockback one.
That's terrible.
At least I can be annoying as fuck. I mean, to be fair.
Yeah, the knockback.
Yeah, I love knockback. Oh my god. On Skybounds, I have a knockback 3 sword that I'm waiting to bring out, and it's just gonna be the most annoying thing ever. Literally, it's so fucking obnoxious.
Yeah, that's the best part, you know? They're having a terrible time, but you're just having...
I'm just smacking them. I'm just like, oh, man, this is getting kind of boring.
It's rude and evil, but it's just so good.
And even worse,
something about it is satisfying.
It has other enchants on it that if they proc, it's going to be really annoying for them. Because if they fall off into the void, like if I knock them into the void, they're going to start taking poison damage. And on top of that, there's an enchant called Perish, which gives them Wither. And there's also one that gives them Blindness, but I don't have it on my sword.
Dude, it's got custom. Man, that's so cool.
Yeah, there's
custom
also one called Bloodsuck, which does bleeding damage. I think it sucks away like 4 hearts of damage from them, and then poison also does 4 hearts, which is quickly. It's easily healed up, but 4 hearts of damage plus on top of that, the Bloodsuck will take away the 4 hearts from. I think about 4 hearts, depending. And it'll also give those 4 hearts to me. Well, maybe not all of them. I don't know. It heals me damages
them. It's sort of like vampire.
Yeah.
Yeah, because...
That's actually what it was introduced. It was introduced in the vampire vampire kit for the server, so that's pretty sick. And I have a sword with vampire with a Bloodsuck. I don't even know what. Bloodsuck, I think 6, maybe? And I also have an enchant called Backstab 6, which does... I believe it does bleeding damage, and it does a lot of heart damage instantly. It's seriously overpowered, and I have it enchant of Backstab 10, like I said, and it's just insanely overpowered. So if I stab someone in the back, knock them off into the void, they're basically fucked. Like, I'm literally ass-fucking them with my sword. If I could name my sword, I mean... I'd name
that's
it.
What you name
I
mean, it.
If I could custom name it, I'd name it Ass-Fucker. Because that's what it is. It's a big ass-fuck. If all of those proc at once, the dude's done. So we're going into deathmatch.
Yeah, deathmatch in 5.
I got some good armor. I guess.
Man, I wish I would have gotten more kills before deathmatch because I just couldn't find any.
Oh, wow. What the fuck? Oh, wait.
Oh, dude, these guys are going to be easy peasy except for that one guy. Is that it? What does he have? Is that... Oh, wait.
I don't know. I don't see anyone.
No, that's you. Never mind. I'm just oh my god, that one guy is OP.
Okay, I got this person. You're done. Eat the knockback. You gotta stand and fight. Stand and fight the gamer girl. You gotta stand and fight. You're dead. All right. Going in.
This guy's
for the next
using
one.
A bow. Such a weird tactic. Oh my god, I'm gonna die if he gets me. Holy crap. How am I low?
This isn't all you. Right.
Help me out.
Hang on.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm trying. Okay.
I just need to heal for a second.
Dude, I don't care if you light me on fire.
What happened?
You lit me on fire.
Alright, oh, if you place the flint and steel, that happens. That's cool.
Yeah. I don't even care if I'm on fire. Like, I just don't care.
Dude, I'm down to two hearts. Well, whatever, I don't care.
Oh. Okay, I gotta heal.
He's so screwed.
Here, I'm gonna boost you.
Oh, dude, he's freaking running. Quit running. It's not gonna get you anywhere.
Oh, my God. You're gonna do this.
Got him.
Oh.
Oh, you accidentally hit me! Come on! Again!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh my God,
all I was doing was killing him for you, and you just, that's how you do it. Stab me in the butt, man.
Ooh, God, that was beautiful.
You know,
oh,
if we ever,
my God.
Here's what's gonna happen. If we're ever in a situation where, you know, my life is on the line and you wanna know what? I'm not just gonna trust you. I'm just gonna try and save myself because that right there was not what you call quote teamwork.
I mean, we killed the guy with teamwork.
We killed the guy with teamwork.
Teamwork's gotta end at some point.
Well, I mean, you do have to win one way, and I mean, that's your way of winning, so...
Yeah, I'm pretty bad. I have to backstab to win. It's pretty obvious. Come on, man. But I'm gonna go ahead and end my video here. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, bitch slap the hit that like button. Leave
hit it hard. Hit it now!
And don't forget to hit that fuzzy fuzzy subscribe button if you're new to either of our channels for more randomness and gaming and to become a flurp. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye! Some gold. Finally, off camera, it didn't take too long, so I don't know why I'm saying finally, really, but we grabbed ourselves a backpack, so I believe I can do that, or I can throw it on my back like that? No, this must be for a different mod. There are two backpack mods. If you see here, when I look up backpack, there's this one. This is probably the backpacks I need, the expandable backpacks, which I will be grabbing eventually. They even give me armor. That's pretty sick.